Good evening. Quick, probably only going to be an hour, but hi. 100 Baby Challenge episode 2. So yes, so we're going to get straight into the game, into the gameplay. So we'll get that loading up. How is everybody doing today? Is everyone doing okay? We had a good day. It's been a very busy week for me in work. And a very busy day for me in work today. So, I'm jiggered. I've been to my mum and dad's house for tea. So, that's where I've been. As many of you may know, I am a... I would say recently widowed person, but I'm not recently widowed anymore. Now, it's been over 2 years. Yes, but I'm a widower. So, I don't have much to do. So, I'll go over and have tea with my parents. And see them, because I'm an only child, so it's nice to see them. But yes, so we're going back into the 100 Baby Challenge. We had recently become pregnant, Jem had. So we're going to get straight into it as soon as it loads. It played the music, but it didn't come up while we go. Again, if you've not dipped in before, my house is empty. But what I decided to do was get a big house... And we'll slowly but surely fill it up with things as we need it. So she is pregnant. I don't know how far along she is. So she's still in the first trimester, so it's just sickness more than anything. She's a painter. That's how we're earning our money this time round. And let's see what she paints. Let's have a little nosy.
Doyum! Da buste.
If I appear to be distracted, it's potentially because I do have the rugby on in the background. So I'm just doing that as well. Oh, held up.
Chirobi.
She's doing so well.
Fina. Kasun Savar. Narb Bahira, okay. Skina.
Oh, what's this? My ex has been texting me a lot saying that they want me back. We ended it really bad terms, but I still care about them. Should I text them back? No! No, if they hurt you, you don't go back. Definitely not. Okay. So we're going to sell that, and we're going to carry on with another one when she's done that. She's buggered off somewhere now. Look at how empty my house is. It's amazing. So funny. Let's do another one. So we're going to do another classic, because... what's getting her the most money, I think, at the moment. Personality trait maker. Yes. Perfect. Oh, that's the trait. I'm thinking, what the fuck? But it's the trait that's been given to her. It's a bit like, what the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, they want to become best friends. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with that one.
Flu Shorbo.
Quaz, Quaz.
Kiffle.
So what?
You showing it? Revsy.
Oh.
Oh, nay. Prop your bosa. Finesse. Ah, kiss annoy, wanna fash. Afflin wadida. Apodola.
Some BC. Moi bim, yes, a finnip. The open motivo. Hibinay. Bane trip, huh? Brosho. Lavar.
Bless him.
Pharma.
So she poorly.
Loathed.
Throat hurting from weather.
Phoebe. Gretchen. Bano.
It's a bit of a weird one, isn't it?
What barn new? So woda. Grinoy, Froby, Dorbs. Bobby, Gretchen, New, Bano. Foolish Shorbo. Sabrice.
That's better. So I can also do high pop art, so I'll do a pop art one next. That's so loud. Is that because it's, I've got it too loud, maybe. That might be why. There we go. Large pop art painting.
Vanarla.
Oh, she's got a bit of morning sickness. God, love her. Yeah, I love her. Is this baby daddy? It is, isn't it? That's who the baby daddy is. We've got romance skill again with him, for God's sakes. Okay. So, oh no, press the wrong button then. So, we need to spend more money for the kids. So I'm gonna let's get things ready for the infant. For now, we need one of them. I want the ceiling one that looks like a cloud. That one. There we go. That's better. So, we also need a changing table. Oh. So you want the changing table with the bin. We want a mobile above the bed. Nice cute one. Have we not got, I'm sure there's a mobile, isn't there? There is. Version of that. Let's put the clingy down. So let's testing G. cheats on. BB. Move objects. There we go. Because we want that going in the corner over here. That one. Infant toys. What a rug. A nice rug. That's nice. I like that. Toys. Blocks. Little toy. Little toilet, and then let's do a bed, a little toddler bed over here. I can end up putting two over here, hopefully. There we go. So this is cute. This'll do us fine. Maybe if I put this over here, because there's a possibility that we could have twins, so we need two beds, don't we? And put that over here. There we go. Yeah, that looks good. I think that looks really, really good. And we've spent quite a bit of money on kids things, so hopefully that'll take us over. Fabulous, we've hit a milestone. So it's now about actually having the children, so we've just got to wait for that one to do. Made self-discovery, now got a best friend. So yeah. So we're doing okay. We've got a fame point, so we might as well use that to our advantage. Let's go for that one. Okay. So she's off to go do some more painting. Bless you. She's got 2 hours until she's in her second trimester, so we're getting really close.
Hmm.
We need a light in here, even if it's just a cheap one. £50. There we go. At least you've got a bit of light in this room now. So, auto lights with this light. We want this automatic. We want this on and off. High skill realism. So let's go do a realism painting and then she can go and get some food or a snack of some sort.
Zimazay.
Sorry. Doggo's barking.
Flushorbo. Zabris. Phoebe. Katanu. Benno.
Narb. Yetu.
Phoebe. Katanu. Benno. Grenoy, Froby,
Dorf, Suf, Wabarn, Lunamu, Ha, Narv,
Yeah, Lafoy.
That's a good chunk of change. Who's at the door?
Jim Wibsey.
Right, he wants to be in love with us again, and we really don't want that. So, ask to be friends, to just be friends. We don't want to be more than friends with you. That is it. So.
Wonjaberdna, Gerba Base.
Oh, Ufa Taru.
Oh, we've done a masterpiece. Yes. Ka-ching! Okay, so let's now grab a meal. So we're gonna grab a meal. Come on. Oh, she's already doing it. That's fine then. We can do that. We can live with that if you're grabbing a meal on your own. So is she poorly now? Mm-hmm. Ear infection from cold weather. I'm sure it's in actions, isn't it? Slice of life, health, medicine. Let's have a go to the doctors and sort out her ear infection. Goes, if he's thrown me a baby shower, how can I say no to that? How can I say no?
Yumba hey, Yumbala, meh, Azib. Bit of wicks, me chow, bim moisa. Obisha,
Ebony Dark,
creep,
no, Sneeb, Hispa, Zigafoni. Oh. Bobanef? Keep that to Falabalom. Hoo, Harpoon. Pain trip. Miss Epony. Wumba. Gefebo Beaks. The rope. Aya Borspa!
Yafa? Oh.
Huh? Oh, yes. So.
Yes.
Oh, Polino. Oh.
Uh-huh.
Habere. Sivau habere. Noom pra.
Galna.
Oh. Huh? Mobzi grosh.
Tobin.
What is a bunchy bay?
Yes. Ah, trimna.
Oh. Mwah. Uh-huh. Oh,
kidnapped.
Nay. Pubara Zakuni. Yord Rinka.
Huh?
Tebow. Ganeer. Pruba.
Gleba.
So?
Uh-huh. Ah, a flush.
Shishi Twa?
Murph.
Ah, Dorma.
Sanzi.
So.
Tork.
Yano Zorpal, Laho Quark. Snoof. Oh.
Seen Bozy.
Oh.
Shanisi go.
Wanna beg.
Soup out. Yep, a soup out.
Dag.
Verobi Sapino? Kinobs, Balafoy, Scoomba Chew,
Prepna Pelzo.
She invited me somewhere. Didn't have a bloody house. Nothing to do, just all stood on the sidewalk. Okay, so we now have a second lover and some friends, so that's all really positive. We're going to go grab a serving. Oh, shit. Yep, yep, she's doing it. I'm going to grab a serving of food. I'm going to get her to go to the toilet. She's up here. Use the toilet. And then we're going to get her to go to bed. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Got awful burps. So what's up with her now? Oh. Is that food gone off? I didn't see if that food had gone off. No. So how's she got a tummy bug from food?
I
love the fact that she's got the shit. Oh, too funny. Okay, let's get her up because she's sleeping all day. And we'll get her to paint. We'll do another realism painting because that's one that goes high for her. To use the toilet again then. Ka-chang. Now do high level impressionistic, and surrealism high level paintings. That's really good. So it's more options to do. Doesn't say it's gone off. It says it's still got days left, so I'm gonna eat it. It's fine. If she's hungry, I'm gonna eat it. Said he looked nice today. That's so nice. That's so cute. Let's finish. Oh, Scar, you're killing me, mate. She's still uncomfortable. So let's go and go to sleep.
game, huh? Flows it. Nar Bahira Skina. Bobby Gretchen New Beno. Flu Shorba. Zabrice. Chirobi. Skinza. Ha! Nar. Goofa.
Sorry about the dog barking. I don't know what she's barking at, but it's starting to get on my wig, so it must be getting on yours.
Hajimo me. Samzo Shuna. Brapna Goro. Yubs. Una move. Gil.
Ah, Yibs!
Mm.
Shmisne?
Oh,
Chori.
Oh, Harfin Wanu. Fambo Fuba.
Yano Zorkel.
Oh, Harfin Buma Shmi. Arvin Duba. Naguna Shelnik. Nape. Oh, Harfin Wanu. Yano Zorkel. Wahokwar. Buma Shmisne? Oh, Paguna Deroid. Tway Mosh. Vinip Kashal. Lume Bepto. Oh, Shimukwa. Buma Shmisne? Oh, Harfin Wanu.
Wow. Ina.
Silsa. None of us.
Rogaba.
Manu Varek. Connachet. None of fish. You should. Befte Goshoib. Espina. Fanoob Sim.
Floofy
Yaspa. Zarska. Tinoba. Oh, Ik. Floofy Yaspa.
Tinoba Zwang. Goon.
Sequin. Sika. Wemek Faru. Tinoba Zwang. Velaru. Yabakoi. Oh, Yikla. Derbna Trey, you. Floofy Yaspa. New Yapsa.
Obila Snake.
Boom. Okay.
So woda.
What barn new?
To new Benno.
Grenoy. Oh, Janne, Grenoy, Froby.
Hiya, boo. Huh. Zognush.
Okay.
Phoebe, Gretanu, Benno. Grinoy, Froby, Dorms.
She's gone into labor. Labor. She's gone into labor. Oh. Right. Oh, sugar. Right. Oh, so she's cleaning up first. We're not going to do any home births or anything like that. We're going to have the baby at hospital. We're going to do it the traditional way. We're going to join her so we can get our birth certificate. And we're going to click OK.
Febinay.
Oh.
How to shore.
Huh? Oh, Garasha Bombosa.
Huh? Shokin'? You was the shokin'? Ah, Bossamu.
Oh. Rolshba Quexinos.
Honey, Oza.
Oh.
Let's.
Nibor? Ya boya.
So what's it saying?
Parsifae?
Washinoi.
Ah, Kubebda.
Marie Schroibel. Booyaya. Ambitash Sinoi. Hibby Chib. Thama Roshi.
Vajelja?
Discoofa.
Vashnidor? Vary? Vilpane, Vosak Banu.
Marie Schroibel.
Fazunia.
Vilpane, Vosak Banu. Wakaroo. Shailene. Wamif Slacko. Posa Blufila. Marie Schroibel. Booyaya.
Toma Flobiage. Toma!
Yauga!
Zipanork, Ura Taboy.
Oh, Skufa. Yeah.
Burkana. Neep.
Chibi Chib. Tama Roshi. Wami Flacco, Posa Bluffila. Marie Schroibel. Booyaya.
Chib. Tama Roshi.
Still today. Granatoma. Simsoi.
Fazunia. Shoi.
Esenoi Sabatha, Bena Esenoi Sabatha.
Excuse me. Sorry. If you just bear one sec, I'm going to be... Sorry about that. Right, I'm back. Let's get this baby born. Oh my god, it feels like forever since this baby's... I'm supposed to have an hour and I've still... This baby's still not been born. It's killing me. Right now? It is bloody killing me. She's got a refined palate and all she's got is friggin' hospital food. This is not good right now. I need to get this moved off because it's annoying me now. As much as it's very realistic and lovely, and it's very realistic, it's a pain in the arse when all you want to do, it's wasting the life of the person because it's going to run out of time. See, I'm only 4 centimeters dilated. This is just not good. So go here. Go here. Go here. Go here.
Thank you. Shamar Zayaf. Oh. Shabini Janib.
Senator Sharuna. Sweepy. Scoom.
Chobiba, Bakendra Kalgali,
Chimanek, Levitega,
Pinoy Bars, Palka Pinar.
Charlie, Doba.
She's giving birth.
Quacks. Narfa Bor. Dernoy. Oats. Bob and F. Yo-yo. Oof. Flo Hay Mosba. Tim Fivar Pasa. Listen, Avo Bees. Yib. Squamish.
It's a boy! Okay, so we're going to do A. So we're going to do Adam. We're going to do the alphabets. And a girl! Oh. We've had twins! Woo! So we've had Adam.
Oh, Seneca.
No boo.
And baby number two is Bess.
Swivem. Oh, Barbara.
Oh.
Grell me.
In a
baru.
Look at that.
Shoe leaf skeins.
Blowfa.
Yigla wanna fesh.
When new.
Ravovi.
Oh. Oh. Manor! Oh, Zavon, you know!
We've had twins! Exciting! Oh, that's amazing. Amazing. Okay, so let's get changed into our just general clothes because we don't want to be in that nightgown the whole time. We need to go upstairs. There's two babies, so let's move them. Let's move second baby over to here. So we've got two babies in the same room. So what we need to do now is we need to baby care feed. We're gonna just bottle feed the two because it's just easier. So baby care feed, bottle feed. Let's get them both fed. So let's get next baby daddy over. So invite to hang out on current location, and it's this guy. Christopher is the new baby daddy.
I'm
gonna take a bath. Have we done a first kiss? Physical intimacy. We have done. So so she's having a bath when they're gonna try for a baby. Okay. Bomb chicka wow wow time. Chicka wow wow.
Zumba for mo.
Nice. Ooh, art.
Okay, so let's take a pregnancy test. Hopefully she's pregnant first time round. She's woohooed with a werewolf, so there's a potential for an occult baby here. Yes, she's pregnant first time. Eating for two straight away. Boom, sorted. Oh, she's gonna go to him. That's good. So we've woohooed, and I'm miraculously pregnant. Friendly. Asked to be just friends. Let's get this job done. Get the job done straight away. Where did he go? He's there. Oh, he's coming upstairs. That's fine then. No, stop. Stop. You're not crossing on the stairs. You're gonna tell him that you just want to be friends. Because this shit can't go on. So asked to be just friends, and then we need to. Hungry again, okay. Okay, so once she's asleep, I'm going to say goodbye to you all, because I am knackered and it is really time to go to bed. Okay. Perfect. So she's asleep now, and we will start afresh. Obviously, now Jem is pregnant with her second pregnancy, and hopefully baby number 3 and number 4, I'm hoping. So we're doing really well. Babies are born. The next time I log on, as much as it was really sweet, it took too goddamn long to get through her labour, and I can't wait that long. It's like she's waiting a day to have a baby, and we're not doing that. So I'm going to change that setting overnight and into the next time I play and stream. So thank you very much for watching, guys. It's nearly gone to 2 hours, which is really good, when I thought to myself I was only going to do an hour. So I'm going to be dead in the morning. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. And I will see you all again really, really soon. Love ya.